Dip kicks are targeting the core and especially your triceps. Have your clients place their hands about shoulder width apart. When they dip down, elbows are going straight back. The further out you put your feet, the harder it's going to be. So this can be a little easier. This will be more difficult. Keep their back nice and close to the tire as they dip down and kick out. On one foot the whole time, dipping down and kick. Dip, kick, dip, kick.